morning children, welcome to today's class. See, we have discussed about the selfish giant part 1 in the last session. So today we will see the next part. If you remember, I said we have two main characters in this lesson. Who are those? That is the giant only, selfish giant only, but it has two characters. What are those? First one is the giant, second one is old giant. What is the giant means? It is a selfish one. Whereas old giant means it is kind one. Now tell me, are these two characters the same or different? Yes, these two are the same character only. These two are related to only one person. Then why, ma'am, you have separated the characters as the giant and old giant means? Before, he used to be like selfish one. But later slowly, he has changed himself and changed into kind characters. How he has changed from selfish to kind, we discussed in the last session. So, the giant has a large beautiful garden where he stays. So, on one time, he thought to go to meet his friend. What is his name? Cornish Odge. So he went there, he stayed with his friend for 7 years. How many years? For 7 years, he has stayed with his friend. Then later he came to his castle. So in the garden, he has a big castle where he stays. He came there. Then as he come, he saw many children playing in the garden. So what happened? He says, he shouts on them, he cries loudly and tell them to go out of the garden. Then he gives a vote that trespassers will be prosecuted, right? Until this we discussed in the last session. So, trespassers means what? A person who comes into the other person's land without permission. So, the giant thought, these children were coming into my garden without my permission. So, he kept a high wall around the garden and he also kept a board that trespassers will be prosecuted. Then later, what happened? The children came out of the garden and they were standing on the road and discussing. It was a beautiful garden where we used to play. But now, this giant has come. Where do we go now? Then the next boy says, we can play on the road. Then the other fellow says, it is not good to play here because the road is uneven and full of pebbles. If we play so, if we fall, we get injured, he says. So then finally they all decide that it's okay, we don't play in the garden. But as we complete our school, we will come near this garden. We stand outside of the garden and we will talk about this beautiful garden. We may not play in the garden, but we just talk about the garden. So after completing the school, we come here and we talk about this beautiful garden. They decided. So selfish giant was very happy that he has kept a high wall around his garden. He was alone in the garden. He went into his castle and he slept. As he woke up the next day, he saw the garden is very dull. Before, how the garden was, it was beautiful and all over the garden we can see the birds singing songs and flower blossoming. But now, there is no spring season at all. So the full garden has covered up with the snow and frost. Snow is different, frost is different. Snow means we know it. Frost means all the snow comes and stays in one particular place, no? That we call as a frost. So the snow and frost has covered the all garden with this ice. Then later they thought, anyway, we think, who is saying these words? The snow and frost were saying that anyway in this garden, the spring season is not going to come. So we will call the hail to come here. First they call wind. Wind means we know. So heavy blows. They called wind to come to the garden. Wind has come and it has given heavy blows around the garden and on the castle too. Then again they felt garden, the spring is not going to come. I have came. Who is saying I have came means wind is saying I have came here. So I would like to call the hail also to here stay with us. Then later they calls hail also. Hail is also same related to wind. Somewhat far than this, heavy blows. Like before we said snow and frost are related to each other but somewhat different. Here also wind and hail are two different things which are similar. So hail has come, it has rattled over the castle of selfish chain and it has broke the slates of the castle. Slates of the castle means they will build, you know, those slates it has broke. Then they felt, okay, this full year we can spend in this beautiful garden because the spring is never going to come. They decided. How do they decide? Because the selfish Jane did not allow children. So where in the garden no one stays, then we cannot see the beautiful place over there. Then slowly, the next day, the hail, wind, snow, frost, all these things were present in his garden except the spring season. But selfish Jane was thinking, in all other gardens, they have got beautiful fruits, flowers and blossoms everywhere. Why only in my garden, there is still snow and winter season? I wish spring season comes very fast. He felt that one and he was thinking when the spring season comes. So this is the part one ending. He sends the children out. Then onwards, the spring season did not come to his garden. The snow, frost, wind and hail stays in the garden. And they were using the garden, they are playing, they are jumping in the garden. And the selfish Jane thinks, how I have to invite and why the spring season did not come to my garden, he felt. So we will see in the next class. Did spring season come to his garden or not? We will see in the next class. Thank you, children.